Welcome to Detroit Street Filling Station, the home of this week's Dish of the Week. I'm Jordan Pear with Mlive, and these are the Filling Station's cauliflower wings. Crunchy, tender, spicy, and tangy, these wings don't pretend to be chicken, which makes them all the better. They're served with a side of celery and vegan ranch. Get a full order for $14 or a half order for $8 and enjoy!